We have toilet paper rolls that have letters on them, and I wrote gay with them yesterday, and I just realized my mom wrote your.
If you're not pansexual, you're homophobic.
And that's how we know she smokes meth.
If you're not pansexual, you're homophobic.
Fuck it, I'll try anything once.